My secret weapon on the field is probably my left foot. It's pretty accurate, but again, that's just because I did spend years and years and years working on it. Off the field, I think I would be described as a very dramatic and extreme person, but I think in order to succeed in life, you have to take everything seriously if you want to get things done.